The VoIP Report presents, How Does It All Fit Together? A look at basic VoIP implementation, PSTN versus Internet. Traditional phone service works over the public switched telephone network, or PSTN. VoIP delivers voice over the Internet. When your business is transitioning to VoIP, your VoIP provider should lead the way. You'll likely need a VoIP PBX and a SIP trunking provider. You'll want to move a single line first as your test number. You'll need a list with your lines and numbers to move them with you to VoIP. When your VoIP PBX is installed, it should be parallel to the existing infrastructure. Also, you should replace any equipment that predates 2008. Time to start construction. To avoid unwanted disruption, install a separate VLAN to get the proper sound infrastructure and configuration. Also, don't forget to enable quality of service configuration in both your infrastructure and branch office routers. That ensures that VoIP packets are prioritized. An alternative to on-premise VoIP infrastructure is cloud-based VoIP. Costs are often lower, and businesses receive support and security from their cloud service provider. If you're considering a cloud-based VoIP solution, make sure you have the required bandwidth, have appropriate management tools in place, have application prioritization operational, get backup power for VoIP phones or Ethernet switches connected to local outlets, and install and register location tracking for E911. Finally, is VoIP secure? VoIP faces security threats that PSTN doesn't, so security is a crucial part of your transition. Some security tips are: put your data and VoIP on separate VLANs. Ensure your infrastructure can support VoIP security requirements. Apply updates and patches regularly. And don't forget to secure remote access and remove any backdoors. Before implementing VoIP, make sure you understand the technical terminology and that your VoIP provider is reputable and trustworthy. To learn more, visit thevoipreport.com.